creating these magnificent treasure boxes is a real art. You'll see that each of these pieces has to be cut and bent into different shapes here. So this is all done on a shisham wood background. We dye the bone black and create these treasures.